that again. See right here, we're going to press that in real good now that you've got that. Okay, so go ahead and I'll get both hands wet. We're going to comb that up. Okay, now what I want you to do is put your right hand over left, make a fist. I'm going to come down right there, okay? Make a good fist for me. There you go. Now we're going to take this part right there. We're going to press that down. And that right left hand comes in real hard. Wet your hands. Yeah, it gets dry fast. Yeah. Your hands start drying them out. Okay, yep, do the right over left again. Now when you're doing your left hand, you're really pressing. You're really, really pressing on that. Okay?
Pushing in on it?
Yeah, you're pushing in. That'll slow it down. Yeah, there we go. Slow it down. Press harder. Does that help?
Yeah.
Press harder. Close.
Yeah.
Go ahead and take both of them and cone it up again. Press at the bottom. It's hard, you know, and get that cone again. Good job. Okay, we're good. Now go ahead and do that right over left. We're going to make that just into a more stable cone, or more biscuit, I'm sorry. Alright, now. Yep, that's good right there. Just a little bit more and slowly take your hands off when you do, because then we don't want to knock it out of center. There you go. Right.